Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Amnesia, the Dark Descent. Last time, Ted figured out how to get up here. This time, Ted goes through another door.
Another door. Scary door.
No, what's so scary? This is a really lighted room. You shouldn't be scared at all.
Have you ever seen Futurama in the scary door?
No. Was that the parody of, The red taint, gross, burst from the walls as if they had begun to bleed. He cried out in fear as the spectacle began to consume the blue shimmer. That's disgusting. Why would they make me read that word?
Do you ever get blue shimmers from your red taint?
No, I don't.
Oh, God.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
Fuck this box.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
See you, box. Staring at me.
Be nice to the box.
I hate the box.
What did it ever do to you?
I wish I could kick it.
What did it ever do to you?
I wish I could kick it in the family.
It doesn't have a family. It's an orphan.
Even better. Stupid box.
Alright.
Go away!
Stop stalling.
Okay.
You're stalling for sanity's sake. I can tell. Look.
Maybe.
Look, you can... Oh, there's a door. You can go in.
Ooh!
Spooky door. It's in the dark. Okay.
Everything's manual. Too manual.
Oh, there's some spinny knobs.
Ooh.
Give them a spin. Okay. Okay. I don't know what we have to do. They're connected to the weights over there.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh.
Here, lift up that third weight.
Okay.
Did it do anything? Okay.
So I brought them up there and I left the middle one down here.
Well, I don't know what we're supposed to do with these yet. Let's see if we can get the answer in another room.
Sounds good.
Maybe there's like a note or something. Oh, pipes!
Hey!
We gotta do some
connecting.
They're
glowing, so I bet we're gonna use it.
Oh, and more hangy things. That we still don't know what to do with.
Go, I'm gonna ding the bell. Ding! Fight! Dinner.
Thanks, Quasimodo.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. No, take that. Take that. Take that. Keep going. Go out, back out the door. Nothing here anymore. To the right? Yeah, we gotta go through there. You got a twisty knob. To the right. Twisty knob to the right.
Oh! Good point.
Open it all the way up. And then it'll probably go down slowly. You gotta grab the pipe and go in there. You did it.
Yes. Wait, now I'm locked in.
Good. Okay, so here's some more doors. I think the one in front is the pipe room.
This one?
Yeah, I think so. Pipe room.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this.
Yes, to your left.
And it's not gonna be scary.
To your left.
It's gonna be the best.
There you go. And now hopefully it'll just like automatically put it in there for you.
Okay.
Now okay, you gotta pick it up and then put it up there.
Oh.
Not like automatic. There you go.
Oh.
But I think you're gonna have to make it look like the one on the other wall. Turn around. There you go.
Oh no, I need way more pipes.
Okay, let's go find some more pipes.
Oh, what are these random bleachers doing in here?
They're walking up to the pipes.
Do they have sporting events in this room?
No, they don't have sporting events
Maybe
in this room.
Maybe it's like a competitive chess room.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Excuse me? I've said way dumber. Don't you give me...
Don't you give me credit like that. You would be a competitive chess nerd, though. Hey, there's another pipe.
Would I?
Yeah. Absolutely, you would.
I don't know if I would.
Do you know how to play chess?
I do know how to play chess. But, oh god, oh god, oops, there was a pipe in my way.
You nearly died from that pipe. The work I've put into this machine is unequaled by the reasoning of any man. The thought that generations of men have passed away since I first attempted to reconstruct the design is most tiring. The limitations of this world have made my work incredibly difficult. It has forced me to build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of tamed lighting. Tamed lightning.
It's tamed.
The flow of tamed lightning, crudely replaced by pressured steam pushing its way through pipes and turbines. It shames me to think of what the inventor would have thought of my monster. Where he works with a magnifying glass to carefully fix all the parts, I push 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in the hope that it will have even the tiniest hint of the power found in a traveler's locket. Fuck you, okay? It kind of looks like Tarned.
That was a very tarnished reading of that.
Go suck a dick. I hope a monster comes and attacks you right now.
I don't want to do that.
Go to the room with the pipe.
Ooh, levers.
We don't even know what they do yet. Good, it's stuck in its position.
Oops.
I didn't touch it. Oil. No, of course you didn't touch it because it's stuck.
I'm gonna smear this oil on somebody. And then set them on fire.
It's lantern oil.
Oh.
Why would you smear it on anyone?
Let's not talk about that.
Okay.
Let's see that.
That goes on the far right one.
You go on the far right one. I wanna figure it out.
Okay, that's definitely
how it is. Oh god. Oh no.
Oh, you broke everything.
What else is
oh my god!
Stop!
You're
the
so
damn
bad
pipes.
At this.
That's helpful. That encourages me.
You shouldn't be encouraged. You should do better.
That's what I'm trying to say sarcastically.
Okay, go grab more pipes now. It doesn't matter what position it's in right now.
Ooh, that was beautiful how it's cascaded down.
If you don't have enough pipes.
The bleachers.
Great. Fucking no. Let it stay there for now.
All right. Why is it so windy in here?
You've already been in that room.
I know.
Then why were you going back?
There were more pipes in there.
There weren't any more pipes
in there. There's more pipes in there.
Okay, maybe there was. I don't know.
All right, thank you.
Probably not. Ooh, what's that? A winky watch?
I don't know, but it's blinky.
It's a wooden crank.
Man, if things weren't blinky in this game, I'd have a lot of trouble.
Man, I'd show her my wooden crank, if you know what I mean.
Wow, that sounds forward. Very forward.
Thanks.
Sir.
You know, that's what they give me a lot of credit for, is my forwardability.
Forwardability?
Forwardability. Mm. Okay, hey. Oh, do you remember the position of all those levers?
Are there no pipes in here?
I think that the two ones on... Bring the two ones in the middle up. Maybe
okay.
I was wrong. Those have to go in the middle. Right? Okay, let's go see what the...
Oh, that looks...
Is that how the other one looks?
I don't know, but it looks good to me.
Let's go see how the other one looks.
You go see.
I think we did something good, maybe?
Yeah, we did.
Here, go check the other one while he's talking.
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us?
Oh, it almost looks like gold.
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
Yeah, we got it right.
God, my eyes are just... Yeah, I did. I got it right. You just...
Check under the stairs.
You just weren't helping.
Check under the stairs. Anything? No. Check under the other stairs.
This is a good place. If there's like a tornado, we can hide under here.
I think that's the least of our worries.
This will be safe.
That's literally the least of our worries.
Do you like tornadoes?
No! Who likes tornadoes?
I kind
of
like tornadoes.
Have you ever been in one? Then you don't like tornadoes.
I still like them.
Go over to the other room and go underneath the stairs.
Is there a tornado?
Yes, there's a fucking tornado under
there.
Oh
my god, I'm gonna go.
If that's what it's gonna take to get you over there.
Okay.
There is nothing under here.
We'll just wait till it blows over.
Go, stop stalling. We have to find those pipes, man.
Smash it with a hammer.
Oh my god.
Where are the pipes?
I don't know.
Maybe they forgot to, like, program them in here and we just...
Yeah, it's a glitch in the system. Here, go back through... Well, maybe... Yeah, go back through there.
Okay.
See if they're on the other side. Do you see pipes anywhere?
Pipes! Come here,
oh, tinder.
Pipes! And a note that isn't supposed to be read.
Yeah, we don't want to.
This
read that
is
note.
Startling. Who wrote that note? I really want to see what that says.
No, we'll never
can
know.
Can you make it out the print? No, I can't read it.
No, of course you can't.
Of course I can. I can.
Of course
read
you
it.
Can't read.
I can read.
You can't read.
You don't tell me if I can.
Read. You know that you can't read. Oh, there's one.
Yeah, I know. I saw it first.
You know what?
What?
Why don't you stop not being such a mean person?
Hold on, I gotta figure out the negatives in that sentence. Why don't I stop?
Just, no, open the door, go through. You already got the pipe that's in this room.
Did I?
Yes. It was the first one you got.
Don't we need one more pipe?
Maybe it's in the other place.
I don't know. I just wanted to make sure.
Do you see it over here anywhere?
Maybe no.
I don't. It's not here.
Ooh, maybe one of these pipes.
It's not those pipes.
It's gotta be one of these.
Are they glowing purple? It's not those pipes. Go! Stop stalling.
A little purpley.
You literally give me cancer.
Literally. I don't think you're using that word correctly.
I don't think that word means what you think that word means. Okay, do you know what to do with that one?
That. Yeah, I'll just... whatever.
Perfect. You did it. Everything's great.
Okay, it has to look like this one?
No, not quite like that one. We'll figure out this puzzle on the next episode. How about that?
One more.
So until that time, you have been... Fully loaded. So long, everybody. Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you